so much into the banjo, I would say. No. Banjo, it's been done.
It's been done?
Yeah.
To death?
Yeah. Doesn't really fit in with electro rap.
I can't see how you think that. I can't see how you think that.
No, we got to think outside the box, I guess.
Now,
Louis, say something.
We all for trying new things. I mean, I actually play cello, and we're going to be.
Is that for real? Yeah. Is that a killer story?
No, I'm classically trained. Yeah. No,
oh,
absolutely.
Really?
And we're going to be doing some drums and maybe some cello and throwing some acoustic guitar or something.
It has
with
now
jacks.
Been announced
it
that Louis plays cello
announced.
Live on TV. Now you can't back out.
Now you can't back out.
I've been trying to get him to take his cello out of the cupboard for like 5 years. So
yeah.
Because that would be cool. You guys have been pushing boundaries since you started. I mean,
thank you.
It's the next step. I mean, it's really. How do you find your audience growing? Is it working for you? Are they sticking it out? Are they loving what you're doing still?
Well, when you make
we hope so, yeah.
when you make a sort of English song, then it goes on 5FM, and then people know you. That's what we did.
Okay.
We sold out hardcore. We're all commercial now.
Well, that's okay.
I'm going to stop talking.
All right, Peach, yeah, on to you. What random instrument do you play?
Random instrument?
It can't be something cool. Surely there's something uncool. You've tried that is uncool.
A Jewish harp.
He
uncool?
Said Jewish harp.
I suppose a chaosilator is random and pretty uncool because you don't look very cool when you play it because you just do this. You
yeah, know, that's no, dorky, man.
There's no rocking out unless you, I hold it up. And
oh, yeah, so when you get really intense, it's up in the air and everyone can see. Doesn't it look like an
Game
iPad?
Boy.
Yeah, exactly.
It's like a Game Boy, yeah.
You're perfect. You guys should start like a real proper geek show.
It's called Bittereinder. We've got.
Oh, I see. Listen, Bittereinder, that's quite a depressing name.
This is yours.
No, it's not. It means a diehard.
Bittereinder. Am I just...
Bittereinder. You see, you're one of those pommies. That's why we wrote the song. It even goes
E-R
to the E-I-N-D-E-R.
Bittereinder.
At the end. That's why we wrote the songs. Nobody can spell that. That's
I see. That's very cool.
So, Bittereinder. Just remember.
You see,
that.
I'm learning things. Stick with us, kids. Yeah. You're gonna become famous, and you're gonna be on the couch, and you're gonna have these geeks to talk to. It's amazing.
And learn how to spell.
And you're gonna learn how to spell in a number of languages, even Afrikaans.
See, your name's easy, though. It's one letter, K. I
it mean, is.
That's why.
Yes.
That's why you struggle with like.
That's all I needed to do. My parents are hippies.
Letter.
They just said, "Fuck it,
K."
I think they might have stood in the maternity ward with a dartboard and some shooters and like. Yeah, shit, K, it'll do.
You put the K in MK.
That's exactly right. Thank you.
Really?
That's that.
You must get that a lot, though.
I do get it a lot, but it's okay because... Oh, God, all right. You guys just take over the stats. Fuck that photo bomb. Are you photo bombing my photo bomb? Assholes!
Double photo bomb.
So,
photo atom bomb.
How long?
Are we talking
cards? Why are you guys bouncing? Where do you want to be?
No.
Oh, cool. Well, I can wrap it up in a couple of minutes. What I do want to find out, though, is what bands did you come here to see?
Well, like I said, I watched Kid of Doom last night.
Yes.
And we are pretty sad that we missed the Fokov show.
They were unbelievable.
I still
want
to watch Toomey. I think he's playing just now.
Gangs of Ballet.
Yes.
Gangs of Ballet.
Yes, they're on.
Yeah. I did actually highlight quite a few bands tomorrow night.
And obviously Deftones as well.
Of course, yes. Yes.
For that. Large part of our inspiration when we grew up, all three of us.
Oh, that's going to be good.
Yeah.
I mean, you've had quite an emotional Oppie already with Personal Bass and then Deftones.
Yeah, I'm feeling extremely emotional.
He came out on stage and told everyone he was crying.
I heard that.
I just walked up here.
Yo, with that voice in the beard.
I was crying.
The throne.
I'm trying to warn you.
Just having a bit of a weep backstage. I'm a man.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, if you're logged on to mktv.co.za, you are watching the fantastic and the very, very funny and quite geeky Bittereinder. And stay logged on. They are here later this evening at 12 p.m.
We'll
That's
be
right.
here all night.
And they're going to be here all night and they're going to be amazing. Stay tuned. We'll see you in a bit. It's mktv.co.za. We are not dead.